only hoping that the operating machinery are being used to insecticides. Put your hands together, everybody. Let's hear it for the Young Pioneer Award recipient, Abdul Majid Mohammed Salva.